Today, my conjecture presentation will be on Chalmers Kettle. And Chalmers has been originated from Chalmers and he sprang in 1882. So this is Chalmers Kettle. It is white in color, it has horns, it has a broad chest, and it's big in shape. It's very famous for its meat production, for its excellent quality in beef. So it differs from other breed as it can efficiently graze on any type of grass, not as the other breeds, and it can build muscle and meat rapidly compared to other breeds. So that's the average fat depth for Chalmers cattle. And Chalmers cattle is usually crossed with Kedah Kelantan cattle, KK cattle, by farmers in Kelantan and Terengganu by natural mating for producing offspring which will retain the best characteristics of Chalmers cattle. So Chalmers cattle can be found everywhere in the world, especially in North America and Europe, for its best quality meat.